Alright, I'm back. You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week. And today I'm just gonna do some more online matches. And from the last time I was trying out Ganon, today I'll try someone different, Lucina. The reason why I chose Ganon previously is because he's the character I was winning with when I have challenger battles in unlocking the characters. But he, I suppose it's really just spamming his sword, which made things easier. Of course, I don't believe that should be as effective when going against human opponents. But okay. Anyway, give it a try. I'm trying Lucina this time. Doesn't matter if I win or lose, as long as I have fun. So I'm not that competitive yet. At least with Smash. And as you can see, not really that used to things yet. Playing too much CPU opponents will give you a bad habit of how to handle most characters, I suppose. And I should stop doing that. Can she still? I thought she could still recover.
Oh!
Hey, I almost fell there, to be honest. It's a complete mistake. The connection doesn't seem to be as good as what I was experiencing previously. Jeez, there was a lot of a lag there for a moment. It was really hanging up. So no, it's not the video, it's really the match. Against Gigaton, I don't know how to pronounce that. I almost fell down there by stupidly. Okay. Right. Ah, got me. All right. I wasn't sure what to do there. I never knew that you could actually get dizzy here. For a moment there, I was as dizzy as my opponent. Alright. She has the lead! Maybe I could still make it. That's unfortunate. That's life. Sure. Don't mind. Nope. As long as I'm learning something, that's fine. Oh, but he doesn't like, apparently. Anyway, I'm still gonna try out Lucina some more. Well, I do hope I get another person. Okay, ready. All right. Let's see. Will I have the same luck or bad luck? Fight time! Right, he's going with Link, Joel. It's gonna be a sword match. I don't recognize the stage though. Is this the New Donk City? Oh man. Got hit by one of his bombs, I suppose. Okay, that was embarrassing. Worst mistake ever. Not having luck with Lucina here. There. Man, it's really my first experience getting hit a lot of times with the bomb, with Link's bombs. Of course, the computer, I don't notice him really doing that often. I'm in a bad situation here. Oh, there you go. Gee, that's terrible. Sure. Here's the thing. I just don't rematch if the connection is that terrible. And you know, even if I lose and lose and lose and lose, that's fine. As long as I have a good time, enjoy the match. It's especially true when I play Dragon Ball Fighters. I play it on the PC, by the way. Maybe I'll get the Switch version, but I read that it's not as populated as the PC version, at least. I'm not expecting it to be as populated as PlayStation. See, they have really good movement there. I'm not sure how I should do it. Ah! All right, that's fine. give me one stock win at least. So it won't be that bad, right? I mean, I could concede that he's better than me, obviously. But I don't want to say that I'm completely inexperienced now, can I? Nice one. I see he's... I think he's trying to play it safer this time. Oh, there, finally, one stop win. And that's where I start to feel, it's not over yet, I can still win it. Oh, I can actually grab his bomb. I didn't know that. There you go. Alright. Good games. I wonder if he's still willing. Or maybe he's getting bored. I'm not challenging enough. Still in his results screen there. Oh, there. Okay. Well, I hope I could still win at least once. Legendary air ride machine. It's about time I changed controllers. I'm still using the PlayStation 4 controller here. Maybe it's what's holding me back, I suppose. I do have a GameCube controller somewhere. I just don't have the adapter for the Switch. Hey, come on. I'm having a lot of input errors there. See, I was trying to do the upward slash. One stock off you. That's a terrible goal. I should at least aim to win. But right now, I'm not that expecting still, since I'm a complete beginner. Against human opponents, at least. No, I'm still alive. Ah, perfect timing. nice, very nice follow-up there with the grab. I should make my own follow-up to a grab, since I don't think I do any follow-ups after I grab an opponent. And there I go. Alright. Good games, Joel. I'm 0-for-3 there, I believe. But it's okay. Not to keep the video running too long, I think I'll end it here. You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week. I'll upload matches soon. I think I'll try to upload them all. Okay, see you guys soon.